they can't remember a case like this one, where a judge or magistrate literally charged out of a courtroom, pursued someone down a hallway, pointing at them, talking to them, and jogging up to them.
A Hamilton County magistrate says he was forced to resign or be terminated after being accused of putting his hand on a defendant.
Thank you.